Have you ever had a conversation with someone, no matter what you said to them, no matter what you presented to them, if they seen it with their own eyes, if they read it, heard it, regardless, they're not going to listen to anything that you say. They believe so strongly in something, no matter what, it just, the mind can't be changed. And I'm here to tell you, don't try to fight losing battles. If you know you can't win that encounter as far as trying to explain yourself or get your point across, well, don't even get in those kind of conversations with people like that. There are people in this world, no matter what, they just believe what they believe in is the right way. And be it right or wrong, that's just how they feel. You know, it's America. Everybody is entitled to believe what they want to believe. But as an individual trying to get their point across and trying to change minds and stuff, you have to be realistic that everybody's not want to be that way. Everybody's not going to be receptive to what they hear, no matter, like I say, if the true fact is in front of them. So again, I just want to stress to you, don't waste your time getting in battles you know you can't win. Okay? The best thing you can do, because again, outside of your health and your family, is your time. Because most importantly, you know, once time is spent, you can't get it back. So don't waste doing that. Be a good person. If you know some information that could probably help someone and you have it inside of you can share it with them. But try to stress yourself getting your point across with somebody that's not going to listen to you. I wouldn't waste 1 second doing it. So again, don't get in the battles that you know you can't win. Don't waste your time talking to people who's not even going to be receptive to it. You'll save yourself a whole lot of heartache and pain, and most important, a whole lot of sanity. Hey, this is Deontay Burton, host of Change Your Lives. Make sure you tune in to our show, streaming live on YouTube every Thursday at 8 p.m. Change Your Lives, hosted by me. And also, just like any video we have, make sure you hit that blue man in the bottom right-hand corner.